4.5 billion years ago, Earth was far from the lush green planet we know today. Instead, it was a fiery inferno. Molten lava flowed across the surface. Toxic gases poisoned the air, and meteors relentlessly showering the land. It was a world where life seemed utterly impossible. And yet, in the midst of this chaos, something extraordinary happened. Against all odds, the first spark of life was born. But how did life defy the odds and emerge from such chaos? What secret processes transformed a lifeless wasteland into a cradle of life? In this video, we'll explore what science has uncovered about the incredible origins of life. Join me as we unravel the mysterious story of how life on Earth began. Around 4.5 billion years ago, Earth was a chaotic and hostile place, with volcanic activity, constant asteroid impacts, and a violent atmosphere. But by 4.3 billion years ago, conditions began to stabilize, making it possible for life to eventually take root. However, the road to life was far from straightforward. For the next 600 million years, Earth likely experienced multiple attempts at life's beginnings, only to have each one wiped out by massive asteroid and comet impacts. Evidence of these early life forms is scarce, but scientists have found tiny ancient zircons, minerals formed in magma that contain carbon, an important element for life. One zircon, dating back 4.1 billion years, hints at the possibility of life, though it remains a mystery whether life actually existed at such an early stage. By around 3.8 billion years ago, Earth had transformed from a chaotic, inhospitable planet into one capable of sustaining life. As the planet cooled, vast oceans began to form, providing the ideal setting for life to take hold. What made Earth truly special was the combination of three key ingredients: liquid water, essential chemicals, and a reliable source of energy. Earth's position in the Goldilocks zone, a region around a star where conditions are just right for liquid water to exist, ensured the ideal temperature for water to remain in its liquid state. Unlike on colder planets where water would freeze or hotter planets where it would vaporize, Earth's oceans became a cradle for life. In these waters, essential elements like carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, and phosphorus combined, creating a chemical stew that laid the foundation for life. Meanwhile, energy from sunlight, volcanic heat, and lightning storms fueled chemical reactions, sparking the formation of complex molecules critical for life's emergence. This unique combination of water, chemistry, and energy transformed Earth into a fertile ground for life. As simple molecules collided and reacted, they began to form more complex structures, setting the stage for life to emerge. But while we don't yet fully understand how these reactions led to the rise of life, Earth's environment made it possible. This journey from a chaotic, inhospitable planet to one capable of sustaining life is nothing short of remarkable. These ingredients, energy from the sun and Earth's core, the essential elements, and abundant water, came together in perfect harmony. This turned Earth into the only known planet with the right recipe for life, making our planet truly unique in the universe. As Earth's conditions begin to stabilize, creating the perfect environment for life to form, the next question arises: where exactly did life begin on our planet? While we don't have a clear-cut answer, scientists have proposed several fascinating possibilities based on Earth's extreme environments. One such possibility lies in Earth's volcanically active hot springs. These scalding, acidic pools, like those found today in Iceland, Norway, and Yellowstone National Park, provide an extreme environment where some of the toughest microorganisms thrive. Billions of years ago, similar conditions on early Earth could have been the perfect setting for life to begin, with the right mix of heat and chemicals to fuel early chemical reactions. But it's not just on land that life may have taken its first steps. Deep beneath the ocean, hydrothermal vents, chimney-like structures on the ocean floor, could have been another birthplace of life. These vents form where seawater meets hot magma, creating plumes of superheated water. It's in these dark, extreme conditions that certain microorganisms still thrive today. Scientists think these vents could have provided the heat, chemicals, and energy needed for life to emerge in the deep ocean. There's even another intriguing possibility that life may have begun in special types of clay minerals. These minerals could have acted like tiny incubators, offering protection and a place for simple molecules to come together and evolve into more complex structures. What's even more fascinating is that these organic molecules might not have even formed on Earth. Some scientists believe they could have been carried to our planet on comets or asteroids, bringing the building blocks of life from outer space. Whether it was in hot springs, deep sea vents, or even seeded from space, life on Earth likely started in one of these extreme environments, setting the stage for the rich diversity of life that we see today. While the possible locations for life's origins on Earth spark endless curiosity, they are only part of the story. To truly unravel the mystery, we must also explore the scientific theories that delve into how life itself might have formed, whether through Earth's natural processes or with a little help from the cosmos. When it comes to understanding how life emerged on Earth, there are several fascinating scientific theories that offer different explanations. One of the earliest and most well-known ideas is that life began in what is often called a primordial soup. Back in 1952, Stanley Miller and Harold Urey, a Nobel-winning chemist, set out to explore this theory. They created a lab experiment that mimicked the conditions of early Earth, using gases like ammonia, methane, and water vapor, and simulating lightning by passing electrical sparks through the mixture. Upon getting the result, they discovered that amino acids, the building blocks of proteins, formed under these conditions. While modern scientists now believe Earth's early atmosphere was different from what Miller and Urey used, their experiment still sparked the creation of a whole new field of study called abiotic chemistry, which focuses on the chemistry that existed before life began. This opposes the concept of biogenesis, the idea that life only comes from other life. Another intriguing theory suggests that life's essential ingredients might not have originated on Earth at all. Instead, some scientists propose that comets and meteorites played a key role in delivering the building blocks of life to our planet. Fred Kiesla, a geophysical sciences professor, compares this to building a house with Legos falling from the sky. Meteorites, like the Murchison meteorite that landed in Australia in 1969, have been found to contain amino acids, proving that these complex molecules could exist beyond Earth. Comets might have also transported vital molecules, as research has shown that amino acids can survive a fiery collision with our planet. Further supporting this idea, researchers in 2019 discovered extraterrestrial organic material in ancient sediments in South Africa, likely brought to Earth by micrometeorites. And in 2022, samples from the Ryugu asteroid, brought back to Earth by Japan's Hayabusa 2 mission, revealed even more amino acids, showing that space might have been really a key delivery route for life's building blocks. Both theories present exciting possibilities about where life could have come from, whether it started in Earth's early oceans or traveled across space to find a home on our planet. Each idea adds a unique piece to the puzzle, helping us understand just how life might have first emerged on Earth. As we reach the end of this journey through the origins of life, it's clear that we've only scratched the surface of one of the greatest mysteries in science. Every clue we uncover, from ancient minerals to spacefaring molecules, brings us closer to answering the age-old question: how did life begin? Yet the more we learn, the more we realize how much there is still to discover. It's as if the universe is teasing us with fragments of a cosmic puzzle that might take centuries to fully solve. But that's what makes this quest so interesting. Each new discovery, each new theory, feels like we're one step closer to unlocking the secrets of existence. Thanks for joining us on this incredible journey to uncover the mysteries of life's beginnings on Earth. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.